it was an experiment. I'm always looking for ways of doing something new with figurative painting. And I was painting my friend Warris, who is one of my very favorite models. And I was at home in Scotland, and we were chatting on Skype, and we said, oh, we haven't done a painting in a long time, let's rock one. And so we just did it more as a joke and as an experiment over Skype. And then once I'd sort of figured out that that was what I wanted to do, I decided to do a whole body of work with them. And the painting is actually in the show upstairs in the Warris room. The first Skype painting I ever did is in the show. I'm actually quite looking forward to doing some stuff that's not done over Skype, but I do think that there's something very special about the Skype process, which I really like. The actual painting time is around about 3 hours. Having said that, to do a 3-hour painting, I kind of need a whole day around that. I think when you paint someone from life, there's an element of sort of scrutiny. You have to really, really put a lot of attention on a person. I think we're used as humans to shy away from that level of attention. And so having that attention mediated by a computer and 2 webcams and a screen and everything in between makes it a little bit less, the experience for the sitter a little bit less full on, and the precariousness of the situation also, the fact that the audio cuts out or the picture cuts out, and so it feels like the sitter and I kind of both push into the painting from either side more strongly because of the Skype thing. Something that's more of a side effect, as it were. I'm just processing visual information. I'm not trying to make anything up. I'm just trying to present what I see as alive as possible, as it were. So I want to, you know, keep the paint alive, but apart from that, I'm only representing my experience of what I see. I've always been very interested in Istanbul and had Turkish friends, but I'd never been there. And Demet was kind enough to invite me to have my exhibition at ISTANBUL'74. Bettany from Lehmann Maupin happened to be at that opening and happened to like my work, and then she invited me to come and see her next time I was in New York. And the rest is history.
This is not a parable. This is a terrible. This is a terrible. Yes, I will run that after all I've done today. I have earned my wings. It happened today. Hooray, hooray. It happened. Hip, hip, hooray. We'll be the allegory. Bible story out of deference, defiance, choice. Closing on a promise after all I've done today. I have earned my voice. It happened today. Hooray.
Sitters who's on the wall here, without whom none of this would have happened, and I'm eternally indebted to them. And thanks to you all for coming. My friend Pat Paul has come from London on this evening and is going to sing us a song up on the balcony.
Battle! the only, hear you with the pride of the only.